Hello and welcome back to another Code Lunatic video. It's Loon. How you guys doing? Today we're going to be doing something slightly different. Well, for those of you who are subscribed to the channel and watch the videos, you guys know it's just like, then you're like, oh wait, there's a big huge face cam in the middle of the screen. Yeah, because we're doing something slightly different, and we're going to be talking about the Battle Beaver custom controller that I've just received. It's an elite controller. This video is no way sponsored, by the way. You know, I just I bought this with my own money. I decided to spoil myself for my birthday. But yeah, I decided to buy this controller because I really dig Apex, even though I'm trash at it. But I really dig it, and I know that there's a lot of people who have elite controllers and everything, and I just was like, why not join the club? But yeah, so before we get into that, probably notice the green screen right here. I'm stepping my game up on Twitch, so make sure you give me a follow. Shameless plug. Links will be in the description down below. If I'm not streaming, Manic streaming. So you can catch us, you know, sometime. We stream every day. So you can catch us sometime during the weekday, any day. Yeah, so also I'm a little sick, so if my voice sounds a little off and everything. Yeah. But I guess we're going to talk about the controller now. Let's start with the back. I got this kind of, I guess, splatted on paint. That's kind of like this yellowish gold color. You can kind of see. I kind of went with a red, yellow, and gold. I mean, a red, goldish, yellow, and black color, because I just, red, crimson, and maroon is like my favorite color. So that's why I got red. And I wanted the yellow, you know, to kind of stick out from the red. The black is just, you know, I like the black. So, but yeah, the back, I know there's something that you can get, what is it called? I think it's called like Wicked Grip. I didn't get that, you know, because I didn't feel the need to, because the regular PS4 controller, I don't have a problem gripping it or anything like that. So, I didn't feel a need to get that. And, but this does have like slightly better grip than a regular PS4 controller. So I do like that. But again, I didn't have a problem with it. It was more of a like, hey, I like the way this looks choice than a whole, you know, I need grip. But here on the back, you can see we have what they call the rear buttons. Let me point to it. I move my big hand, like one, two, and then I got two more on the opposite side. Now I do wish that I kind of didn't overkill with the two on the bottom rear buttons, I believe, because I don't think I really need those. But at the time I was thinking, I don't want to take my hands off the analog sticks or my thumbs off the analog sticks at all, so I just got them. But yeah, this one right here on this side, X, square for the one that's under it. This one's O, this one's triangle. So, you know, so you can kind of be like, pow, 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 oh, I gotta reload. And just hit that and not take your hands or do jump shots and stuff like that. It just makes it easier, I guess, for you not to take your hands off the control. So that's really dope. Let's go to the front. You know, I have the Xbox One analog sticks right here. I really like the Xbox One. I'm not a big fan of the Xbox One's controller because I don't really like it because it's really big, but I love the analog sticks. And you can see it's also kind of, let me try to even that out. I suck. Tall, like the analog sticks are really tall, and I just like the way they feel too. So as you can see here, yeah, really taller than the PS4 one, and they feel like it's better grip on it because the edges and even in the middle it's a little bit more concave, and I guess that's the word. But yeah, but I also have in this one just regular tension, and this one like increased tension, because I tend to sometimes just over aim or under aim, over under aim. So I feel like with increased tension, it'll help me keep my aim just on point. So that'll help me out a little bit. Also, the little clicking sounds on the back. No, you can kind of hear that click, click, click. So they're not really hard to press, but you got to kind of put a little force on it to actually press them. Talked about that. The last thing is the triggers. So I have what they call, I want to say, smart bumpers. Yeah, I lost my sheet of paper that came showed me, but I think I remember. But smart bumpers, and you can see, like, you can kind of see, you can see it moving. So it's not that much space in between, you know, actually, like, firing. So I feel like this would be very, very good for, like, what is it called? Apex. The scout? Yeah, the scout. So you can kind of, you can kind of hear, like, it's kind of like, sounds like a mouse click. So I really like that. And it's, I think, a little bit better than these because, you know, you got all that space that you got to go down before it actually hits. So I feel like in some situations, this is a bit, like, way more beneficial, you know, and it can help you out a little bit, kind of give you a slight advantage. So, yeah, I think that's it. I think this ran me about, I want to say somewhere around 190 or 200. I forget because it's been, I ordered it in, like, I want to say at the beginning of September of this year. I ordered it at the beginning of September of this year, and it came in yesterday, or when this video comes up, it'll be 2 days ago, the 26th, which is my birthday. Happy birthday to me. So it came on my birthday, which was really dope. So it's like about, I'll say about two months before you will get it. Maybe a little bit longer, maybe a little bit shorter, because again, they're a smaller company. So yeah. Also, make sure you keep this sticker here, right here on, because if I remember correctly, it's like if something happens to the controller, you can send it back, but you gotta have this sticker on here, which I wish there was a better sticker, because this sticker doesn't seem to be that good, and it seems to be peeling off. So, yeah, we're gonna jump right into the gameplay. Hopefully we can find a match and see how it is, and I'll come back with my first impressions. So let's get it. All right, where we dropping? I can already tell what I'm gonna have to learn.
Hold on tight. Shit. Stop. Let's reposition here.
Get effective to drop that soon. Alright, we can go here. Hopefully nobody gets here before us. Yeah, get out of here.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Attention. First blood.
There goes the first. There, get the rest.
Not all of us are inside the ring. Not all of us are worthy of continuing either.
Hemlock. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Yeah, optics here. Sniper.
Attention. There's a new kill leader. New kill leader. Need lead. Firing. They got
Damn.
Me. I'm down.
Kill leader eliminated.
They deleted them.
Extended heavy mech here.
Our colleague's banner can be used for their recovery.
Only you and me now.
Never mind.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Alright, that's gonna take some getting used to. Like, I'm trying to program myself as I'm playing.
Enemy agent right here.
Ho? But yeah, I'm trying to program myself as I'm playing to. Where did that come from?
Better stabilizer here. I'll fix you.
Subject spotted here.
Oh, yeah.
Down to subject.
Ah! Okay, it feels good though. I'm not.
Enemy spotted.
It feels good. Yeah, it feels. Both feel good. I almost got both of them.
That's what you get for trying to outrun me.
I almost got both of them. But yeah, I like it. Now I can already tell what's gonna be. I'll wait for it. I can kind of tell what's gonna be a problem for me, and it's not an issue with the controller, but yeah, I should have not got the two rear bottom buttons on the like bottom, I guess, triangle and square, because during that fight I almost like pressed the triangle when I guess I would have switched weapons or holstered my weapon. So that would have. Alright, GG. Alright, yeah, but I like it. You know, it felt good. It's gonna take some getting used to because again, we downed that octane, and you know, it felt pretty good, you know. And then the Wraith came in and we almost got them too. But of course we suck, so we didn't. But yeah, which this isn't the issue with like Battleborn, which is a great game, by the way. Damn you, Overwatch. But this isn't the issue like caused by Battle Beaver Customs. It's an issue with me. I shouldn't have got the two ones on the bottom. Because during, like, whenever I was shooting there was that, like, lucky I stopped myself, but I almost hit this. So that would have caused me, like, to switch weapons or if I hit it hard enough, you know, holster my weapon, and that would have sucked. But I think that's something that I'll get used to once I get more comfortable with the controller and everything like that. But other than that, I think it's really dope. I'm enjoying it. I like the increased tension that I have in the right analog stick. This is really good. So, you know, I'll say give it like a month, maybe two, before I do like an update video with like a full review, and if I would actually recommend this. But so far, I like it. So. See if I remember it off the top of my head. Thanks for watching the video, guys. Remember to check out our previous videos on the channel. Smash that like button if you're enjoying the content. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed already, and hit that bell so you get notified of any new videos we upload. Follow us on our social media accounts. Links will be in the description down below. We stream a lot on Twitch, like I said, every day. If I'm not streaming, Manic is streaming. So make sure you check down below and follow both of us. We would greatly appreciate that. That'll help us grow. Good looking out, you beautiful people. What else is there? I don't think there's anything else. So, thanks for watching. You guys stay beautiful. Cold Lunatic out. Peace.